I bet there's skeletons.
Oh god. I hope not, they scare me.
The queen says that the sword was hidden here in case the evil souls graves and needed to get absorbed.
Why didn't she just absorb the dragon lord's soul and be done with him?
Cause, I don't know, he's bad, but he's not that bad. And what do you not want a villain to fight? Huh, Brett?
Yeah, Brett.
Suck up.
Exposition. Shoot her in the face a lot.
Did it.
Oh, this switches from shotgun to rifle.
I don't know what you just shot across the ground, but that was cool.
Spell as often, but that is dope.
Inside the mausoleum, a chest catches your eye. Ooh. It's a dark magic spell.
Might have been as good as mine. I got one of those too, nice. idea of just beating the hell out of everything with a sword sounds really fun. Hold on, not working. Oh, sorry.
No, you're fine.
The more the dice, the better the loot. Lucky you.
Oh. Okay, cool. I wanna know what these spectral talons are, actually. Platforming.
What the fuck was that?
Your voice echoes through the ghastly ruins, but there is no answer.
I don't know, I didn't enjoy that.
What the hell is that? Oh god. That spell is phenomenal. That's a boss fight spell.
On the pedestal and read out the fate maker's.
Ooh, I like that. Fate brings us. That's going on my vision board.
Do you really believe that?
It's amazing.
The fuck?
Oh, craps. Whoa.
Filled with decay.
Charging straight in.
Dead gross stuff. It's full of nasty evil smells, and it's so gross and bad. Oh god, it makes me want to hope.
Oh, so it's like Valentine's private water. Steak sick.
Man, you brew homemade ketchup wine one time.
That's pretty amazing.
How much gold do I have? Not enough.
Not enough.
Oh. Lock that knob. last to do that.
Well, that was simple.
As the hulking body of the Zomboss collapses, Her Majesty reappears. You have impressed Her Royal Hotness with your courage and total badassery. She will now grant you the secret chamber that holds
vessels.
Oh, no way. Let me equip this thing in one time.
Whoa.
What's one do?
Oh, that bouncy thing's all about poison. That's kind of cool.
Almighty robot policeman, how do we kill this zombie? Good.
Give me that sword. You can't even use it right. It needs to be charged with soul energy.
One soul nearby that needs absorbing.
Probably deserved it then.
She says you'll need to bring the sword to the fountain in the main square. It's a little double entendre I did.
I seem to be lacking on keys.
Place the sword into the fountain. Soul energy swirls through it and out in the city. All the fires are extinguished.
Whoosh.
The houses get put back together. The crowds are cheering for you.
Ah, we love you, Fate Maker.
Thanks. I love me too.
Buttstallion says to, you know, look over here. She's gonna do something special for you.
Oh, nice. Blacksmith, does that mean we can level up guns?
Who is that? I can't see it from the soot in the eyes.
They call me the hero of Brightwood.
The hero of Brightwood? You're a bad fit, nigga. It's a bad idea. Now, I can't open any weapons or armor directly on account of the exclusivity contract with the crowd. It's heat and energy and stuff. I'm a proud part of the military pre-industrial complex, you see. But I can open the expansions of your carrying capacity more fully. She gives me a discount if I give her a wing.
I see, I see.
Now, while you're sitting away around the right hoof, go and talk to the lovely lassie who runs the sword at...
Body board.
The tavern keeper waves you over. And, you know, that way that only tavern keepers can do. Welcome in.
You thought 'twas a place.
Is it where all liquids consumed on premises are just soda and nothing else?
My reputation precedes me, and for once I'm not getting slapped, right?
Well, thanks for nothing. Half the town was barricaded in here, and they were slurping down Virgin Shirley temples like it was the end of the world. I'm only joshing you, fate maker. You two have some might find favor. Now, out of thanks for saving our city, let me avail you of our amenities here in the Soda Tavern. Here's a magical quick change kiosk if you need to change anything fundamental about your entire being.
Cool, so I can change myself whenever I want.
Drop, but you happen to miss, we'll just show up right in here. And finally, we've got plenty of citizens who might need your help out there in the world. Some of them hang out here in the Soda Tavern. Some put up posters around the city. It's been so busy, and I've been pulling non-alcohol. Oh, listen to me, lip flapping while you could be off adventuring.
Alright, we did Valentine's dumb quest stuff. Let's go pillage the countryside. I want some loot.
What? Heroes don't pillage? No, we're almost done with the quest. I want to see what happens.
Yeah, you would.
Hero of Brighthoof, for your bravery defending the city, Her Majesty Queen Buttstallion is naming you a Knight of the Realm! Kneel and be knighted!
Not so fast, newbie. This is my world now.
Yo, what the fuck?
No! I'm done being told how my story goes. Your master's age of heroes is over, and soon her whole world will follow.
What?
I can't believe it. The queen is dead.
Buttstallion! No! Tina, what the hell?
I don't know, man. That wasn't supposed to happen. Just let me think for a second. Great, big, booming sound rings out.
Pray hells, what now?
It's coming from beyond the docks.
Come on, Fate Maker. I fear your work is not done yet.
She left me with
apparently
all the
fucking not.
I miss her so much.
Ask him if we're still getting knighted.
Fret! We're in mourning.
You are in mourning. I'm getting that sir in front of my name.
Now I do plan to wear and tear my clothes in grief. Is there any chance I'm still getting knighted?
Only our queen has power to so annoy them. But you do so in honor for what you've done. And once. Kneel.
I hope I see merfolk one day. They have the best tails.
As Regent Defender of Brighthoof, I name thee Squire of the Realm.
Squire? Man, that's some dragon duke.
No, it's not much, but it'll have to do. For your new quest is none other than to save the Wonderlands itself. Journey to the Pyramid, take back the Sword of Souls, and avenge our queen. You'll need a vessel. Speak with the Dockmaster. Whatever resources we have are at your command, Fate Maker.
Fact.
And ahoy to you, Squire.
What?
Mine eyes have never seen such a beauty of the seas.
She's a wreck.
Nonsense. I dub her the good ship Balsanya.
Wait! Before you cast off, you must get the ship blessed by a bard. Or you'll be pulled down to a watery grave by chain.
What? But we're so close to taking off. I don't want to deal with sea curses.
That's just how it works, man. The rules will get cursed drowned.
Unfortunately, our resident bard disappeared in the invasion.
Death is...
Of course.
What? No, he fell in love with a skeleton and they eloped. There is...
Weep Wild Dankness.
Ooh, the Weep Wild. Sounds dangerous.
Yeah. It's a big old magical forest to the Sorth of Brighthoof.
Sorry. Did you say Sorth?
Yeah, you know, fantasy directions.
Alright, so...
Did you read any of the badass tome?
I looked at the pictures.
Do you want to find the bard? Do you want to set sail?
Big knife guy. Wait. Are those the same guy? No, wait. Don't spoil it.
And that is it for this episode of Wonderlands. If you guys enjoyed it, hit that like button and subscribe. Next episode, we're picking up exactly where we left off. So, till then, peace.